Pour in number 46 hydraulic oil. Pour in 40-50L. Until the position of the hydraulic fluid reaches red line. The lubrication system will work properly as shown in the video.